Once, in a garden not very far away, there was a special meeting place for very busy bucks, where they could get together and relax.
Oh, what a busy day! Hi, Sissy Stinkbug.
Hi, Yaggy Ant Boy. I'm always tired. Oh, hi, Wonder Spider.
Oh, hi, guys. Oh, what a busy day. I need to put my legs up. Oh, all 8 of them.
Now, the club was especially for hard-working busy bugs, so they had somewhere to hang out together.
Wow, guys, you should have seen me today. Me and the other ants built this huge ant's nest over on the grass, and then I carried this big breadcrumb over here so we can eat it.
Oh, wow, that's great. Thanks, Aggie.
Yeah, you know what I did? I worked really hard today too, because I flew from plant to plant to plant, and then when the birds came, I sprayed them with my stinky spray.
Work really hard, Sassy. Oh,
well, look at the size of the web I spun today.
Yeah, that's big.
Just then, there was a knock at the clubhouse door. See?
I wonder who that could be.
Hello, I'm Byron. Byron the Butterfly. Is this the Busy Bug Club?
Yes, it sure is.
Oh, goody. I was just wondering if I could come in and hang out with you chaps.
A butterfly.
Join
us?
Byron, this is a club for hard-working, busy bugs, like ants and stink bugs and spiders.
Yes, but
maybe you should join the flying club down the road.
Yeah,
see, Byron, we're very hard-working bugs. I carry heavy things like this breadcrumb.
Yeah, and I spin webs this big.
Yeah, and I fly from plant to plant, spraying my stinky spray at the birds.
Oh, good one, Sassy.
Oh, yes, I can see that you're all very busy bugs, but so am I.
What? But you're a butterfly, and butterflies flit around all day.
Yes, well, it may seem that I fly from flower to flower having fun, but I work very hard too.
Working?
Oh, yes. Well, while I fly from flower to flower, I help pollinate them.
What?
Yes, so more flowers can grow.
I didn't know that.
Well, yes, I visit flowers every single day.
Amazing.
And I do all this after changing from a caterpillar into a butterfly. But I guess that doesn't matter. I guess I'll just hang out at the flying club.
As Byron the Butterfly was about to fly away and leave them.
Wait, don't go, Byron.
Yeah, we'd love you to hang out with us.
Especially since you're a hard-working, busy butterfly.
And your colourful wings will really brighten up the place.
Oh, wow, thank you, chaps.
Ladies.
Oh, it's been a busy day. Oh, for a busy bug. And now we can rest in our busy bug club.
Pour some nectar, everyone.
Oh, yay. To taste our newest member.
Cheers.
And from that day on, the Busy Bug Club was busier and bigger than ever.
Yay!
Now, let's buzz over there for another great song.